Hello everybody, it's your boy P.R.B and welcome back to a brand new video. Today we are discussing the NBA draft, particularly one person, Zion Williamson. Zion is going to be an all-star straight off the books with his hype in the NBA. I think he'll average enough points to make the all-star game. Win Rookie of the Year. Even though I personally think he'll have some competition with RJ Barrett, mostly because RJ Barrett will be the face of the Knicks franchise, considering they really have not picked anyone up yet. And if this is the team they decide to roll with going into the 2020 basketball season, then they're in for some interesting basketball from they're going to be in a tough predicament. But today is not talking about the Knicks. Today is talking about Zion. Zion is going to be the next NBA great. I do have some other people that I think can also be good, but Zion, I believe, will be great just because of not only his, you know, physical ability and strength, particularly because he has heart and he wants to do things. He wanted this more than anyone. He knew that he could work hard for it and become, you know, a great first overall pick. This is what we want to see. We don't want to see, you know, people like, you know, we don't want to see the past few picks we've had in the past that have gone first overall really haven't been all that great. Now, hold on. I know you probably think I'm crazy, but, you know, I think Zion will have more success than any of them. The only other one I might consider, you know, being the greatest rookie class of, you know, his, you know, time completely is Luka Doncic. I mean, the dude's absolutely amazing. And he was just recently a great rookie, you know, rookie of the year for me. The votes haven't been counted yet, but I'm sure he'll get it because Trae Young just wasn't good enough, you know, in the beginning. But I think, personally, Zion is going to be an all-star because on that Pelicans team, they're going to feed him the ball. And he's going to get playing time because he's going to sell the jerseys. Really, they have a good team over there. They have a good young team. Ingram, Lonzo Ball, who I think is overrated, but that's for another video as well. They got a lot of, you know, draft picks coming in the future too. You know, and I think the future is looking bright, or in a better place than it was, you know, a season ago, where we had thoughts of Anthony Davis leaving mid-season on the Pelicans. But I think Zion is going to help that team more than anything, because the Pelicans have been mediocre for a while now. And do I think they can make the playoffs? I actually do think they can if they play hard enough and play well enough. Is it very likely? I don't think so. Only because I don't feel like the Pelicans are there as a team just at the moment. If they learn to work together, then sure, why not? But until then, I really don't think so. But Zion Williamson is your next NBA great for sure. You know, when he had played with RJ Barrett in Duke, they had built something, built a connection. And the Duke, you know, team looked great, even though they didn't win the March Madness, you know, and everything. And they end up, you know, losing. They still played great basketball. There's other teams, you know, that just were better, I guess, at the moment. But that doesn't really mean anything. Duke was still a great team and it was tons of fun to watch. And now that he's in the NBA, things just got really interesting. This draft class was great. he ended up being the best out of everyone, and I commend him for that. And though I think he should have became a Knick, you know, and went to New York, it just wasn't possible through the lottery pick, and the Pelicans ended up getting it. And you know, again, congratulations to them. But yeah, thank you all so much for the video. This whole thing, I'm sorry I'm going very fast, but thank you all so much for listening to this, because I just gotta say that Zion is truly an amazing athlete, and I really think the Pelicans are going to be a team to watch this season, and they're going to play some great basketball. But thank you all so much for watching. If you like this video, subscribe and leave a like, leave a comment, tell me what you think. Is Zion as good as I'm making him out to be, calling him an all-star and a rookie of the year, or do you think that I just have my expectations too high? Leave a comment down below, and thank you for watching. PRB out. Peace.
Sun is down, freezing cold. That's how we already know when it's here. My dog will probably do it for Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him.